New this morning, several schools in Hampton Roads received a portion of a $12 million grant to buy new school security equipment. The Virginia Department of Education says the grants were approved for 98 school divisions in the state, including in Chesapeake, Hampton, Newport News, Norfolk, Portsmouth, and Virginia Beach. The grants will cover surveillance cameras, security vestibules, video, internal communication systems, interior school bus cameras, and other security enhancements.